So for the past 6 years, I have focused pretty much exclusively on building a membership site. My membership site now has over 5,000 active members, and at the moment, the current rate is $47 a month. Building this has been absolutely incredible, and I have seen so many other people start successful membership sites too. It's something that can be such an incredible asset for your business. So in this episode, I'm going to share with you how you can get started with building a membership site that can generate passive income for you every single month. So stay tuned. My amazing friend Stu McLaren is hosting a free workshop series where he's going to be teaching how you can build a successful membership site that generates recurring revenue for you. You can find all the info over at fea.link/tribe. Hey, it's Carrie here, and I am so excited that you're watching this video because building a membership site can be something that can be incredible. I know because I have done it. So in 2013, I started my very own membership site, and obviously I'd never built a membership site before, so I had no idea what I was doing. I worked relentlessly to grow it, and we now have over 5,000 active members, and it's been incredible. But I know firsthand that it's possible to go from somebody that is clueless about building a membership site to building a membership site that is wildly successful. And I have seen so many different types of membership sites. There's so many different ideas that might work for you and your business that could add a stream of recurring revenue to your business. So for example, if you're a graphic designer, you might decide to start a membership site where every month you create a pack of templates that people can have. So instead of them having to every month create their social media graphics or like inspirational quotes to share on social media or whatever it is, you create a template pack so that those people can download those images and can use them, so that you make it so much easier for them to get going with creating graphics for their business. That is a membership model, so you can have it so they pay you monthly to access your template pack. If you're a coach, you might have a membership where twice a month you have a group coaching call and your members join you on the group coaching calls, and maybe you do hot seats and then people can apply to be in a hot seat with you. That in itself can be a membership. Or for example, like me, my membership site is aimed at women in business, and every month we have an expert come in and do a masterclass where they train on a particular topic like Facebook ads or how to build an email list or how to start a successful online course. And then we also have a Facebook group which creates an amazing community where people get to ask their questions and get their questions answered. It also gives a chance for people to connect and build friendships. We can get an accountability partner every month, and we do live sessions, so live hot seat calls and a live goal setting and planning workshop. So that is the offer basically of my membership site. So membership sites come in so many different forms. There's probably a membership model that would work really, really well for you and your business. So the first thing I want you to do is have a think about what membership model could work well for you. So if you are a graphic designer, would you want to make templates? Could that work for you? Or if you are someone like me who serves an audience of people where you're trying to educate them, you're sharing information, you're trying to help them in some way, could you create a training every month? Or could you do live calls every month where you can help people on a live call? So just have a think about how you could do it. And remember, this can be really simple. A membership could even be one piece of content a month. A membership could be where people get access to maybe multiple products and services that you have. I know people who have memberships where they have lots of other products and services out there, and if you're part of their membership, you get access to all of them. It's a hub for their products and services. So you get access as a member to all of those things. So have a think about what might work really well for what you do. So what's your area of expertise? Have a think about who would be joining your membership site and what would they want from you? What would they want from you to the extent where they're willing to pay for it every single month? So just have a think and brainstorm around, like, could you create templates? Could you build done for you type things into the membership? Would it be a call? Could you do multiple calls a month that might help serve your audience? Could you do a training? Would that be relevant for your audience? So what would work really well? Maybe it's just that you create a space, a community, you're bringing people together to have a conversation, and that in itself is so powerful. Maybe you're bringing experts to the table and you're enabling them to ask the experts their questions or get tips and help from those experts. So just have a think about what would work really well for you. And it could be as simple as one thing that you're offering to your audience a month, or potentially like four things. You don't really want to be doing more than four things a month. Like it might be a piece of content, like a training, a call, a community, like a Facebook group. But you don't want to be doing too many things, because otherwise the membership will become really overwhelming. So this can be simple, which is really good news for all of us creating membership sites. So have a think of what is your vision for your membership site, and what could you create that you think your audience would absolutely love to be part of, and just keep it really, really simple. In the comments, I would absolutely love to know what your industry is and if you think that building a membership site is something that could work for you. Okay, so once you have thought about that, the next thing to think about is, how are you actually going to create this membership site? Now, the best part about this is that you don't necessarily have to have a website to have a membership. So if you're a coach, for example, and twice a month you are going to have coaching calls, you don't need a website for that. You can have it so that when people join your program, your membership, you send them an email and you say, welcome to this family of whoever, welcome to being part of this. This is how this membership operates. At the beginning of every month, I'm going to send you an email letting you know what's going on this month, and I'm going to email you when the details of our live call are, so keep a lookout. You could also do it where you have a Facebook group for your members and you send emails, so you're communicating with them in the Facebook group rather than having to build out a website. A lot of people get a bit frozen because, like, well, I don't know how to create a membership website, and that just feels really overwhelming. But depending on what type of membership you're going to have, you don't necessarily have to have a membership website. So firstly, bear that in mind. Could email work for you? Could Facebook group work for you? Or a Slack channel or a WhatsApp group? So just have a think about what could work well for you, what tools could work well for you. If you do need to build a website for your membership, then there are so many platforms out there. You could look at Kajabi, you can look at ClickFunnels, you could look at WordPress plugins. So for example, there's one called Access Ally, there's iMember360. So there's lots of different options out there in terms of building it out. If you are not technical at all, then go with something like Kajabi, or the alternative is to get help. So for me, I got help. I got someone to help me to build out my membership site. So I was like, I am not doing that. I am not trying to figure this out by myself, because I am not a developer. But there are so many simple options out there that can really help you to get started with actually building out your membership site. So the next step is to think about how you're actually going to get your members on board. So once you've got this concept for your membership site, you've thought about how you're going to deliver the content of your membership site, think about how you're going to actually start getting people to join your membership site so that you start to generate that recurring revenue. Now, the biggest thing that I think is so important when it comes to this is actually building up your audience. So when I started my membership in 2013, I had spent a lot of time focusing on building up my audience in terms of my email list, my social media following, traffic to my website. That was really, really helpful for when I launched the membership site, because I wasn't launching to crickets. I was launching to an audience who were engaged with me and who were really excited about what it was that I was offering, which meant that hundreds of people joined right away. Before you even launch your membership site, think about, how are you going to attract this audience of people who would want to be part of your membership site if you don't already have that existing audience? So you want to start thinking about building an email list for yourself, so collecting people's names and email addresses and communicating with those people at least once a week. It's so important, whether you have a membership site or not, to be quite honest, it is one of the most powerful things you can do for your business. It's probably been the number one marketing tool for us as we've grown our business. It's phenomenal. So building your email list, building up your social media presence, and it's not about being on every single platform. Just pick one platform and go all in to create as much visibility on that platform as you possibly can. So looking at that and like growing your followers so that you can create engagement. So let's say you pick Instagram and that's the one platform you're going to focus on. Then you really want to focus on like getting as many people as possible to watch your stories, getting as many people as possible to engage with your posts, to write, leave comments, to direct message you, having direct message conversations with people who follow you. And yes, at the beginning it can feel like it's painfully slow to gain traction. It's the same for every single one of us. It takes time, and we have to be insanely consistent if we want to create success. Getting to 5,000 members and generating that level of recurring revenue per month has taken a lot of hard work. But is it worth it? Was that worth it? Hell bloody yes, it was worth it. So if you want the results, you have to put in the work for this. And part of that is really creating visibility for yourself. So looking at how are you driving traffic to your website? How are you creating awareness around what you're doing and building that audience of people who would love to be part of your membership site? So just really have a think about that. I mean, we all have to think about this anyway as we're building our businesses, because that's the difference between a really successful business and a not so successful business. Build that audience up so that when you do launch your membership site, you're not launching to crickets. You're launching to people that are so excited about becoming part of your membership site. The final thing I really want to say on this, which I've kind of already said, is that building a successful membership site is possible for every single one of us. I am living proof of it. And if I can do it, you can 100% do it too. But secondly, you have to put a lot of effort and time and energy and hard work into it. Like, to keep that recurring revenue coming in, you have to create an amazing membership where you are delivering value every month, so those people want to continue to pay you every single month for that value that you're putting out there. And you have to continue to promote it to get new members on board, because let's face it, with a membership site, people cancel. You have to have a setup for how you're gonna get people in, how you're gonna keep members and create an incredible experience for those people. And it is a lot of hard work. You know, if it was easy, everyone would do it. If, you know, if success was easy, everyone would be bloody successful, but that isn't the reality. It is hard work because you've got to put a lot of thought into it. You've got to do a lot of experimenting and figuring out and thinking through things, like thinking through how are you going to create so much visibility for yourself? Because it's not a question of can you create visibility, it's a question of how are you going to create visibility? Because you can build an email list of 100,000 plus people, no problem. You 100% can do it. I know you can, I know that's a fact. Will you do it is a different question. And so the thing is, are you prepared to put in the work to figure out how you're going to create that success? Are you willing to put in the work to figure out how you can build a membership site with thousands of paying members and generating, you know, hundreds of thousands in recurring revenue every month? The fact is, it's 100% doable for you. The question is, are you willing to do what it takes to make it happen? And so that's just the thing to ask yourself. Has getting to 5,000 members been easy? No, but it's been worth the effort of figuring out how to do it. And so that is what I would leave you with, is like, take this stuff, take the ideas, you know, have a think about what kind of membership site you could create, play around with it. And then if you are serious about having, you know, building a membership site, then get ready to take it to the next level by putting in that work and figuring out all those steps to actually bring it to life. But if you want more help with building our membership site, we have got so much in store for you. I've got a freebie which takes you into building out a membership map. I've also got a course which is called Start and Grow Your Membership Site, which takes you behind the scenes of exactly how I've built my membership site and how you can too, with resources in there, like how to build your email list and all those kinds of things. So if you want that, then definitely check it out. And I've also got a couple of other free videos that you can check out on building a membership site. One on how to actually price your membership site, and another one on how to build a membership site with thousands of members. So definitely check them out. And if you've enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe, hit like, and definitely leave a comment and let me know whether building a membership site is something you're interested in doing. And if you have any specific questions, I would love to know, because I can make future videos for you to help you even more with any questions that you have. So leave a comment, and I will see you next time.